Hi, everybody. This is Silvio Canto in Dallas, Texas, on Monday, August the 2nd. And welcome to our video commentary. Welcome to the month of August, as this year just flies by. It's hard to believe how quickly the year is going. Well, maybe you've read that the ratings, the television ratings for the Olympics are way down compared to Brazil, let's say, 4 years ago. I mean, it's like way down. Now, many people are explaining that along the lines of the time zones, you know, that when the games were in Brazil, most of the games were starting on Eastern time or Central time, and that gave most Americans a reasonable time to watch the game. I do think there is truth to that. I do think there is truth to that, that, you know, people don't want to see a game when they already know the score. But I think there is a larger problem, and Professor Victor Davis Hanson wrote about this recently when he said that a lot of Americans are just tuning out. They're just tuning out sports because they're sick and tired of athletes criticizing the country. They're sick and tired of people showing disrespect for the American flag. And what they're saying is, we're not going to watch it. We're not going to watch it. And this is happening. Look at the Major League Baseball game had terrible ratings. The NBA final series had terrible ratings. And now you have the Olympics with the same problem. Now, can you get some of these fans back? I think you can. But there has to be an honest assessment or understanding on the part of the networks and the advertisers who pay the freight that politics and sports don't mix. In other words, nobody tunes in to watch, let's say, a women's soccer game to see how the ladies feel about the United States. They watch to see a soccer game, but they don't really want to see, you know, athletes kneeling or being disrespectful to the American flag. So the message, I think, is pretty clear. The viewers are not tuning in. And if the viewers are not tuning in, the advertisers are not happy. And if the advertisers are not happy, eventually the networks are going to be very unhappy with what's happening. So I do expect a lot of this to change. If for no other reason, that the advertisers are saying, hey, we're not going to pay for this. If you keep losing viewers, we're just not going to pay. We're not going to pay as much, which is, of course, pretty bad for many of these leagues. Thank you for watching. And if today is your birthday, happy birthday. Bye-bye, everybody.